Did you know this about Fantastic Beasts and where to find them? Jacob Kowalski, played by Dan Fogler, could have been completely different. A total of 5 other actors were considered, one of which is confirmed to have turned down the role. Josh Gad, Steve Zissis, John Krasinski, and Zack Pearlman were all rumored to be in the running. And the actor that turned the role down? Michael Cera, who passed to voice Robin in the Lego Batman movie.